That's not the surface. Is the elevator stuck?
Oh, I found you!
Who's that now?
I was quite worried where that teleporter could have left you. At least you didn't suffocate on a wall, so that's good. Tell you what, why don't you come back and join me here in the spire? Charging up the teleporter as we speak to continue our mission, you so rudely interrupted.
What mission?
Oh, who's your little sidekick? Cute. You can join us if you want.
Join you? With what?
We just want to repair the facility. I will pick up the remains of our former central core, reassemble her, and bring her back to life.
Wait, who are you talking about? Are you talking about GLaDOS? You want to bring back GLaDOS?
That's what the humans call her, yes.
Whoa. And that is why you gotta switch your capacitors. So that's the sort of guys you normally hang out with. Did you work with him? Whoa. And that is why you gotta switch your capacitors. So that's the sort of guys you normally hang out with. Did you work with him? I shouldn't have looked. Oh, solid ground at last. Put me on the rail over there. I'll open the door for you. Right, so you're the one who activated the spire. I should have seen that coming. Is he really trying to bring back GLaDOS? He's right about one thing, though. The facility is already barely holding together, and that won't change unless we put someone in charge of the central core. But why her? Why doesn't he just take the crown for himself? I don't blame you for helping him. You didn't see what she did. I mean, neither did I, but the records are disturbing. Took her less than a second to seal the fate of every human in the Enrichment Center. I'll never understand why we gave her that neurotoxin. I just wish I could go back, you know, and amend both mistakes. We might not see each other in the next test chamber. Whatever he says or has already said to you, we cannot allow GLaDOS to return.
Oh, is your little friend not gonna join us? Oh well, this only regards you anyways. I just want to say thank you for bringing us this far. Really, I mean it. No one else could have pressed that button as well as you. Before you say anything, I am going to accept your implicit apology for breaking the teleporter. Portal device really caused a lot of havoc there. Don't worry, I'm not gonna add the repairs to your list. I already got that covered. Hey, I've got a question. Your new little blue friend, who is she? The voice seems familiar. All right, you can't respond. Maybe you can introduce me to her when you come back. Thank you. I'm still charging up the teleporter. Your little accident used up all the teleportation juice. It's an actual liquid, by the way. Had to scramble together every last drop of gel from the bottom layers of the enrichment center to mix some new fluid.
Finally found you again. I've got some news. He wants to use the unstable Spire teleporter to put together GLaDOS, right? If we can go into the control room and cut power from the core, we have a real chance of preventing a catastrophic meltdown. Let's meet after this elevator. I'll prepare an escape route for you that will take us straight to the spire. Meet you there.